Taking the Red Crown.
Package to your vector. Stay clear of target zone. Over.
Strike package. Report to the kill zone.
Support to Chalk 3 at 620. Confirm target coordinates. That looks civilian. Over. Check that. Was that civvies in the fire zone? Hard to tell. It's right off our left. Left low. Come off on 2, 3, 5. That's good.
Reporting empty. How do you want to proceed, Commander?
Thank you. The samples you've recovered. I still don't have enough. I need you to go inside a hive. The substance at the center, the material the virus is producing, I think it's the key. With it, I think I can reverse the effect of the virus. And Alex, for what it's worth, I'm sorry it had to play out like this.
Don't be sorry. Just cure this thing.
Mercer, you're a hard man to find. I've been looking forward to this.
Who are you? Who sent you?
You should pick your friends more carefully, Mercer.
So Parker sold me out, huh? Fine, you pay, then her.
Slab, so that's what he gets. Shit. I'm out. Time's running out, Mercer. Your little friends want to come out to play. This, and then a hole in the ground. So figure out what you want this side of the hole. I give you 3 minutes, max.
Tricks. Ooh, hell. You think you've won, Mercer? You don't even know what fucking game you're playing.
Well, I can tell you all you need to know about Penn Station.
In a way, I feel sorry for you.
Zeus is down. Bring in the containment device.
Whatever that asshole did to me, I can't transform.
Let's go.
Man, you look like shit, but this might help.
McMahon?
No, but they're watching someone for him. Okay, it's this doctor named Bradley Ragland.
Where is he?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. He's a good guy. Okay, you find him, he helps us get to McMullen. He's uptown at St. Paul's Hospital. He runs the morgue there. Wait, wait, hold up. There's more. All right, so I did some research on Hope, Idaho. It was an army town. On July 21st, 1969, it vanishes from the map. The official word was that it was an anti-government gun nut standoff. Some militia killed a bunch of people, and the feds killed the militia. Now, there was only one survivor. Notice a girl, second from the left?
Elizabeth Green.
Who looks an awful lot like a college student these days. Not bad for 55 years old.
Hope Idaho was an experiment.
How could you possibly know that?
The people I've killed, they're in me. I can hear them, see the things they've done.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I can understand it all. I'm supposed to do these things, but it's right. I can feel it.
Find Ragland and ask him about McMullen.
Feels like it's beating on me.
What is it we're looking at here? The future. As amazing as it seems, he can manipulate his body on the genetic level. The changes are instantaneous. Everything, even the clothing, is imitated. Tissue differentiated and transformed on the fly. I want it on the slab. I need to know what makes it tick.
Structures in the parietal lobe resembling parasitic infection.
Dr. Ragland?
I've already said I won't deal with you people. My medical opinion's not for sale.
I'm impressed.
What is it you want exactly?
Your help stopping the virus.
Why?
You
you'd say I'm symptomatic. So pick a side.
I'll tell you what I know. But first, we need to find where the military has Patient Zero.
Okay, the bodies from the first outbreak are the key. Blackwatch Spectres took them. Find the Spectres, find the bodies. Maybe I can find some answers.
Captain Lim.
At ease, Trooper. Get on the horn and tell them we've secured the Penn Station bodies. I'm taking the heavy armor to destroy a hive. Get control points up in this area, then rendezvous with us at Gentech.
Yes, sir.
Arrival, over.
Command is authorizing strike.
I need to find Lim.
Put up some smoke to visit us on blues. Do you copy?
We're going down.
Disengage and dismantle. Over.
Strike package. Withdraw. Over.
How do you catch the attention of an officer? You start killing all his men.
Strike run.
find Lim.
Very deep here. There's only one way out. Cooperation. And if you assist us, you're free and clear. A ticket anywhere you want and a top-level assignment. And if you don't, there's nothing I can do for you. Listen, Karen. Whatever he is now, he's not the man you knew. He's something else.
I want a lawyer.
Getting the sample is just the first step.
What do you think you guys can cook up?
I have a few ideas, but I think we could do cancer. It grows, it replicates. Potentially, with a sample, we could engineer something that will throw it off its game, make it destroy itself.
Clear to re-educate. They're right.
find Zeus.
How do you catch the attention of an officer? You start killing all his men.
Black Axis, take your head still functional. Forward.
Request answered. Package en route now. Over.
Strike assets, deploy on my signal. Marks.
Ground, this is Tornado Leader. Requesting clearance to engage. Immediate, over.
On target.
Roger, he's open. Go forward and hit it. Subject sighted. Send a team with the mead. Over.
Keep shooting.
Marines from Tornado 7-9er. We're here and looking to engage. I say again, looking to engage.
En route. Over.
I'm putting the strike package on the grid.
Red Crown, Tornado Dog is entering red zone. We need target coordinates. Start by priority. Over. God damn it! Thunder 2 and 4! Move up! Rim out!
Deploying strike package. Field units, relay coordinates, over.
Strike package deployed. You may fire freely.
Reporting for duty, Red Crown. Fire clearance.
Sir, Director McMullen surrendered the bodies to a civilian.
Ragland?
Yes, sir.
You did the right thing, son. Your new orders are this. Recover all samples, bodies, and evidence from Dr. Ragland. Bring them to base AE-1.
Ragland?
If he doesn't interfere, leave him be. He's already implicated. He won't talk.
And McMullen, sir?
It's time for the doctor to learn who's in charge of this little excursion.
Karen to get to me. Used the genetic material I'd collected to make a weapon to try and take me out. By the time I discovered she was working for Blackwatch, she was gone. But I had a bigger problem. A weaponized cancer was eating me from the inside out. I needed a doctor, okay? A special kind of doctor. I needed Ragland.
How did it feel to be infected with something you couldn't control?
Like, my own body wanted me dead.
Did you ever consider how the parasite felt? An intelligent cancer ripped from its host.
Yeah, I did. Once. Right before I killed it.